It all began with a seed of an idea. Planted in 1934 in the sand dunes of Rehovot, Israel, that seed quickly took root and has since blossomed into one of the world's leading scientific research institutes. The Weizmann Institute of Science, founded by the visionary scientist and statesman Chaim Weizmann, is rooted in the tradition of pure scientific inquiry, while the fruits of that basic inquiry continue to shape the future of Israel and to enrich all of humanity. The scientific community at the Weizmann Institute, multidisciplinary by nature, long before the idea became popular, has been consistent in producing groundbreaking research, in developing new fields, and in touching our lives in ways that range from fathoming the mysteries of the universe to alternative clean energy sources to improve treatments for cancer. The stated mission of the Weizmann Institute, science for the benefit of humanity, takes many forms, including feeding the hungry. Weizmann plant geneticists have created crops that are hardier and higher in yield, some of which are already making a difference to those living in the poorest countries. The technologies of the future will be based on quantum electronics. In Weizmann Institute facilities, some of the most advanced in the world, that future is already near. Several scientists have taken the lead in semiconductor research, while others have started down new and unexplored paths to creating tomorrow's nanotechnology. A growing number of Weizmann Institute discoveries are being recognized as landmarks in our understanding of life's basic processes. At the same time, Weizmann research is increasingly moving out of the lab and into the marketplace. The offspring of Institute discoveries include new industrial and consumer products, advanced drugs, cancer therapies, and sophisticated diagnostics. Advances in the fields of mathematics and computer science range from the highly theoretical to collaborations with physicists, biologists, and chemists to applications that are widely used in today's high-tech industries. There's a revolution in the way science is taught in Israel, and educators at the Weizmann Institute can take credit. Their goal, reaching children early on, engaging their minds and awakening their curiosity. The Institute's Feinberg Graduate School confers graduate degrees on outstanding young scientists from Israel and abroad. With the help of dedicated supporters around the world, the Weizmann Institute will be able to maintain its renowned research at the highest level and to build a true partnership between science and philanthropy. At the Weizmann Institute of Science, both education and research have the power to change lives, and they often make the ultimate difference, the gift of life itself. The Weizmann Institute of Science, science for the benefit of humanity.